Hello, welcome to Not For Exam, and I am your host Sujit, and we are going to discuss optical path length. Let wavelength of a light wave in vacuum is lambda naught, and it is lambda in a medium of refractive index mu. The lambda will be equal to lambda naught upon mu. Also, since one wavelength is equivalent to one cycle of oscillation, therefore the phase difference between the two points at a distance of one wavelength will be 2 pi. Let points A and A dash of two waves are in the same phase. One wave enters at point A dash in a medium of thickness d and refractive index mu. Now number of wavelengths in the length A dash B dash in the medium will be A dash B dash upon lambda, that is t upon lambda or mu t upon lambda, since lambda is equal to lambda naught upon mu. Therefore phase difference between A dash and B dash at a distance t in the medium will be equal to number of wavelength multiplied by 2 pi, that is mu t upon lambda naught into 2 pi, which can be written as 2 pi by lambda naught into mu t. That is equal to phase difference in vacuum for path length mu t. Here mu t is called the optical path length, which is equivalent path length in vacuum for same phase difference. Therefore phase difference is equal to 2 pi by lambda naught into optical path length, where lambda naught is wavelength in vacuum and optical path length is equal to mu times geometrical path length. Thanks for watching Not For Exam, and we will see you next time.